Hi students, I hope you're all doing fine. Students, in the last class we discussed about Hector the collector. In this class we shall be starting with a prose called A Rainy Day Birthday Party. A Rainy Day Birthday Party. Okay, so the first thing is, you can see as I have drawn a small cake on the blackboard. And I have written one question. How will you celebrate your birthday? How will you celebrate your birthday? Like, imagine today is your birthday. And what and all the things you will do? Firstly, as soon as you woke up in the house, everybody, they wish you a very happy birthday to my daughter or my to mera beta or mera bachcha or mera dil ka tukda. They wish it in a numerous names with a new names for you. Like, kabhi they'll call you meri bachchi, mera beta, mera ladka tukda, and they wish you a very happy birthday, isn't it? And what's the next thing you are gonna do? You get up. If it's a holiday, you will enjoy like anything. And if it's not a holiday, you will get ready for your school. In school, you distribute chocolates among your friends or you give something to your teachers. And then you come back home. And on that day, no teacher will beat you. No teacher will scold you as this is your special birthday. Isn't it? Like they think that today is your birthday, so we'll not scold you, we'll not beat you, or we'll not punish you, we'll not yell at you, isn't it? So that will happen, and every friend of yours will feel so happy to stay along with you because it's your birthday and you are enjoying the birthday, isn't it? Now, again you come back to home and then your mother will keep ready a surprise for you. The surprises of it's like the surprises. They'll cut us a birthday cake. You will invite your friends and few relatives who are very close to you, your kith and kin. Then you will cut the cake. You will play games and like very happily you will receive birthday gifts and then you will go to sleep very very happily, isn't it? These are all the things usually. Generally, or if you want to go out along with your family, you go out along with your family, you have fun, you play games and you come back. And if not, like you have to stay back at home, your parents will cut the cake, you will receive ample of gifts and then you will go to bed. What if on your birthday it rains heavily? You will not be able to play games, you will not be able to go out. And most of if it rains heavily, most of your friends and your close cousins will not be able to come to your home. So today we shall study a very interesting story about birthday party on that day when it rains. When it rains, that's like a rainy day birthday party. Okay, so there are many characters here. The birthday is of Ravi's. It's Ravi's birthday. Whose birthday it is? It is Ravi's birthday, and on that day it rains heavily. In the previous classes we read the prose, so there you would have got an idea how the prose, like how he celebrates his birthday. So it is, see, this is actually not a prose. It's like a drama. तो मैं आप लोग देखे होंगे कि drama मतलब उसमें लोग रहते हैं and then you have to act it. If you would have here, if there was no pandemic, then definitely you would have done this drama very beautifully. So it's like a drama. There are different scenes here. See, there are different scenes. Like scene one, scene two. See here, it's scene 1, scene 2 and scene 3. Yes, there are 3 scenes in the drama here. Why they divided means, like first scene bole to, for example, imagine ke ek scene jo hai kitchen mein ho rahi hai. So we call it as a scene. And if it's taking place in another bedroom, that's the second sin. If it takes place in the hall, that's the third sin. Like, usually what happens in the sense, ye drama bole to, they describe how the room is, who are all the members, what and all it's placed, like that. See here? It is, see here, for example, the scene is taking place in the bedroom and like, it's only about a mother and a son. But here, the place is taking in a dining hall. It's a second scene. So, we shall look for the first scene. Ravi's bedroom. Whose bedroom it is? It is Ravi's bedroom. Written RB because it is Ravi's bedroom. Where is the first scene taking place, children? It is taking place in Ravi's bedroom. Ravi being woken up by his mother. Who will open up you by in the morning? By your mother itself, right? Like, ammi aati uthati, utho, time ho gaye, aapko school jana hai, aapko office jana hai, aapko kaam pe jana hai, isn't it? So, mother, like Ravi's mother being woken up by, Ravi being woken up by his mother, mummy, dialogues in yahan par. Dialogues matlab ek character hai, there are second character because mummies. Second character is mummy. Good morning, Ravi. Happy birthday. You're 10 years old. So how many years Ravi is being turned into? It is 10 years. It is 10 years. Good morning, mommy. Thank you. But look, it's raining. Now what's going to happen? As soon as he woke up, he saw it's outside and it's raining. It is raining. So he's asking his mother, unki ammi se puchti, mommy, ab kya hoga? Barish ho rahi hai bahar. Aaj mera birthday hai. क्या करें? Who is asking? Ravi is asking. To whom is he being asked? He is to whom is he asking? He is asking for his mother. Mummy, Ravi sits up in the bed and drops his eye, then looks through the window. Good morning, mummy. Like, see, ये जो यहाँ पे छोटा छोटा देखे हैं इसे, see here, you can see here, और sits up ये जो bracket में देखो है, ये आपको उन्हों कैसा करती, उनके actions क्या रहती? यानी ये कौन भी एक्ट एक्ट करते रहते लेकिन ये कौन भी बोलते नहीं रहते. ठीक है, जैसे सी रवि सिट्स अप एंड रब्स हिज आईज. सुबह उनको हमेशा रब करते ने एंड ही सीज आउटसाइड. सो बाहर देखते के साथ क्या होता है? इट्स रेनिंग. अभी क्या होगा? मम्मी वी नीड रेन रवि, द फार्मर्स मस्ट बी सो हैप्पी, जस्ट हियर द फ्रॉग्स क्रोकिंग इन द गार्डन. हर मदर एक्सप्लेन्स रवि दैट, रवि बारिश बहुत जरूरी है, किसान खुश होते हैं और व्हेन इट रेन्स द फार्मर्स विल फील सो हैप्पी बिकॉज दे आर द वन हु प्रोड्यूसेस फूड फॉर अस. दे आर द वन हु प्रोड्यूसेस फूड फॉर अस एंड वी शुड बी थैंकफुल फॉर द फार्मर्स एंड वी शुड ऑल्सो बी थैंकफुल फॉर द गॉड फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग अस प्लेंटी ऑफ रेन. सो ही रवि की मदर बोलते हैं किसे? रवि से. नो रवि, आपको खुश होना चाहिए बिकॉज it if it rains the farmers will be so happy and you can see the beautiful voice of frogs croaking. Jaise crocus frog croaks, frog croaks, cat meows, dog barks. ये उसका साउंड. फ्रॉग क्या करता है? क्रॉक करता है. क्रॉक. कैट्स म्याउंस एंड डॉग बार्क्स. ये साउंड्स आपको मालूम रहना. ठीक है, फ्रॉग क्रॉक्स, कैट्स म्याउंस, डॉग बार्क्स. अब कुत्ता भौंक रहा है बोलते ना, तो उसे क्या बोलती? डॉग्स बार्किंग. ठीक है चिल्ड्रन, आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? ही सिट्स अप. रवि बोलते, मम्मी what is going to happen this evening? What about all the outdoor games you have planned for my birthday party? He's asking, mommy, ab kya hoga? Main game kaise khelunga? Humne itni sari planning ki thi. Hum logon ne itna socha tha ki hum bahar ka game khelenge, hum cricket khelenge, hum badminton khelenge, hum kabaddi khelenge. So what will happen, mommy? See, you have to understand here, indoor games and outdoor games. What are indoor games and what are indoor games? Indoor games मतलब जो घर के दायरे में खेल सकते. See, if this is a home, you will play inside your home. That is indoor game. And this is a field, you want to play here. That is an outdoor game. give some examples for indoor games, children. Indoor games like carom or chess or table tennis or chicks. You play it, right? Or damsharaj or treasure hunt. You play indoor games. Outdoor games includes football, volleyball, cricket, kabaddi, khokko. These are all the games that we play outside the home. So that's the difference between indoor game and outdoor games. Mummy, come on, first things. First, get ready for school. Ensure you come down for breakfast with your raincoat. You are going to need it today. So her mother instructs Ravi that, Ravi, make sure that you come fast to the breakfast. Niche naaste ke liye aajo and get your raincoat. Get your raincoat. What is a raincoat? When it rains, we usually put it, we wear it, right? That's a raincoat. If you want to go out and if it's raining heavily, we put on raincoat and we go out. Yes, mommy, but my party, what are we going to do? So when her mother instructs him to get down to breakfast, Ravi asks, yes, mommy, I know. I have to come down to breakfast, but what about my party in the evening? जब आपको कोई बात एक दिमाग में नहीं थी तो यू कीप ऑन कॉन्स्टेंटली आस्किंग, नहीं मम्मी मेरा बर्थडे क्या होता है आज, बारिश पड़ रहा है, नहीं मम्मी बर्थडे क्या होता है आज, इट्स रेनिंग, व्हाट डू वी हैव टू डू इट. मम्मी यू डोंट वरी माय सन, वी शैल वर्क इट आउट, यू विल एंजॉय द बर्थडे पार्टी दिस इवनिंग, लीव इट टू मी. मदर्स नो हाउ टू मेक मैजिक बिकॉज मदर्स आर वेल वर्स इन एवरीथिंग एंड दे नो हाउ टू मेक देयर चिल्ड्रन हैप्पी. सो रवीज मदर, रवि की अम्मा जो है कहती है किससे, रवि से, कि यू जस्ट लिव इट ऑन मी, आई नो हाउ टू मेक योर बर्थडे स्पेशल बिकॉज मदर्स आर द मैजिशियंस, दे नो हाउ टू मेक देयर चिल्ड्रन हैप्पी, दे नो हाउ टू गिव एंजॉयमेंट टू देयर चिल्ड्रन, इजंट इट, बिकॉज मदर्स आर लाइक दैट. एंड नाउ वी आर फिनिश्ड सीन वन, नाउ वी शुड गो फॉर सीन टू. इन द डाइनिंग रूम, द डाइनिंग टेबल सेट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट. इन द डाइनिंग रूम, सी लाइक दिस, दे हैव सेट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट. Here, who are the characters next are being introduced? It is now we have here the characters are grandfather, GRAND, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother. So there are four characters introduced here. Ravi's sister, Ravi's sister Ragini. What's Ravi's sister's name? It is Ragini. Are seated at dining table. Dining table is where you have your food. There's a strange large package wrapped in with lots of bright red papers. Ravi enters with his school bag and raincoat. Ravi enters with, he is putting a raincoat and a school bag and he comes downstairs where, yahan par dekho, second scene is where it is a dining table. Grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, Ragini and Ravi. They're all sitting here. They're all sitting here and here there is a bicycle. There is a something like they have wrapped it in a red papers and they've kept it as Ravi's birthday present. Ravi's birthday present. Ravi, is it a happy birthday? Everyone at the table, happy birthday, Ravi. Everyone. Grandfather, grandmother, Ragini's sister, Ravi's sister Ragini and father and mother, everybody wish a happy birthday. आपके घर में सब लोग विश करते हैं ना, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday बोल के. Ravi, is it a happy birthday? It's raining. Oh, what kind of birthday? It's, I don't like it. It's raining outside. And what will we play and all? Because he has become very sad, thinking that I won't be able to play any games because it's raining outside. Ravi इसलिए बुरा मानता है कि क्योंकि बाहर बारिश हो रही है और वो खेल नहीं पाएगा. Now, daddy tells, किसके? रवि के. Forget about the rain. Look at the big package. It's a birthday gift. See, as soon as Ravi's father tells Ravi, forget about the rain. Just see, there is a bee. He just tells that one. And Ravi runs to the package. He runs to the package and unwrap it, smiling. Yippee! It's a brand new cycle. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. As soon as the father says that there is a gift, a present, surprise for him, he just runs to the present and he opens it and sees that it's a big bicycle and he feels so happy and he forgets about the rain. At that moment, he forgets about the rain. Ippy, it's a brand new cycle. Thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. So he thanks them. Now eat your breakfast and daddy will drive you to the school. Do you want some jam with your bread and butter? So her mother asks, okay, now have your breakfast and you have to go to school. Daddy will drive you to the school. They tell us that Abbu aapko abhi school chhodne nasta kar lo. The family sab jo nasta karte hain. Ravi, I won't be able to ride my new bicycle and what about the party games? Everything has been spoiled by the rain. Now stop being such a crybaby. Leave it to mommy and me. We'll make your party very exciting. As soon as the Ravi again thinks about, oh, it's raining, how will I celebrate my birthday? I won't be able to ride my bicycle. What will I do? So the mother and Ravi, they tell, leave it on us. We'll make your birthday party very exciting. Till you return from your school, you will be able to enjoy your birthday party. We'll make sure that you enjoy your birthday party. Here, the scene 2 ends. In the next class, we shall discuss more about birthday party. Like if you like this chapter, you can give a thumbs up. And also, don't forget what you will be doing on your birthday. You can just comment it on the comment section. And you can let me know how, like if it rains on your birthday, how exciting you've made your birthdays. So in the next class, we shall be telling more about a rainy birthday party. Till that one, stay home, stay blessed. Bye.